it's very unpersonal, impersonal. And I think that'll be a surprise to a lot of people.
I knew it at the beginning that it would become just as boring as marijuana does, you know, like all drugs. After a few months, it was just as boring as, you know, breathing air.
Nothing more embarrassing than a group of people walking up to you and shaking and clamoring and, you know, and crazy like you're some kind of fucking god or something. It's embarrassing.